Kids Online。
Hello， 小朋友，欢迎来到我们的 Super Kids Online， 我们又见面哦。现在我们一起做我们 Super Kids， 我们放手在前面，一二三 ，Whoa， Super Super Kids， 我们一起做 What is Super Kids for？ What is Super Kids for？ Play。What is Super Kids for？ Learn。What is Super Kids for？ Grow。我们做得很好哦。现在又是玩游戏的时间，来，我们一起 click on the link， 一起来做哦。做完后就 WhatsApp 给老师， WhatsApp 给老师后，我们就会拿到500分。来，我们一起 click on the link， 一起来做哦。现在又是赞美敬拜神的时间，来，我们一起做动作赞美敬拜神。
Master, Savior, Lover, Giver, name above all names. Ruler, Redeemer, Risen, Conqueror, Jesus, Jesus, name above all names. Your name is Jesus, risen from the dead. You are the glory, the lifter of our heads. You have the only name by which we can be saved. I call you Jesus, oh.
小朋友们，又到了听故事的时间啦。那么在我们听故事之前，让我们一起来背今天的圣经节。今天的圣经节是在帖撒罗尼迦前书4:14。我们若信耶稣死而复活了，那已经在耶稣里睡了的人，神也必将他们耶稣一同带来。让我们一起再念诵一次，帖撒罗尼迦前书4:14。我们若信耶稣死而复活了，那已经在耶稣里睡了的人，神也必将他们与耶稣一同带来。小朋友们，你们很棒！现在让我们一起去听故事吧。
Jesus Resurrection. It was early in the morning on the first day of the week when Mary Magdalene and the other Mary came to look at the tomb where Jesus was buried.They saw that the large stone in front of the tomb had been rolled away. Sitting next to the stone was an angel dressed in a white robe. The guards who had been watching the tomb were so afraid they had fallen down on the ground. But the angel said to the woman,
"Don't be afraid. I know you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He is not here.He has risen, just as he said. Come and see the place where he was lying."
The women looked in the tomb and saw that Jesus was not there. The angel told the woman to go and tell the disciples that Jesus had risen from the dead and was alive. The angel also said that soon they would see Jesus. So Mary Magdalene and the other Mary hurried away from the tomb with great joy. They ran to tell the good news to the disciples. Later, Jesus appeared to the disciples when they were together in a room with the doors locked.
Huh?
Suddenly, Jesus came and stood among them and said,
"Peace be with you."
He showed the disciples his hands and his side. They were so happy to see Jesus. Jesus died and then rose again 3 days later, just as he said he would. All of us have made bad choices. The Bible calls this sin. Sin means missing perfection, and none of us are perfect. In fact, we all sin every day. Because you have sinned, we cannot get into heaven without help. Jesus is the one to help us and is the only way to heaven. We cannot be good enough or earn our way to heaven. But Jesus died to take the punishment for all our sins. He died so that we would have a way to go to heaven. The Bible says that we need to receive this free gift of salvation by believing that Jesus is our Savior. We need to pray and ask Jesus to forgive us for our sins and to come into our lives, thanking Him for dying on the cross in our place. We need to ask Jesus to be the new boss of our life. Jesus promises to hear our prayers, forgive our sins, and give us a home in heaven with Him. He also promises to help us live our life in a way that is pleasing to God. He says that He will never leave us or stop loving us.
小朋友，刚才我们听了那个故事，我们看到耶稣复活了。上个星期，我们听到主耶稣为我们钉在十字架上，他死了。三天过后他就复活了。现在如果我们邀请主耶稣进入我们的心，以后当我们死了的时候，我们也可以去天堂见耶稣。让我们现在一起做一个祷告，求神能够赦免我们一切的罪，好让我们能够成为神的孩子。让我们闭上眼睛做一个祷告。亲爱主耶稣，谢谢你为我们死，三天过后你复活了。主耶稣，今天我要邀请你进入我的心，做我的朋友，好让当我以后死了的时候，我能够去天堂来遇见你。主耶稣与我们同在，保守我们，奉主耶稣的名求，小朋友说 Amen。 小朋友，现在又是听报告的时候，今天我们有 Games 的 Worksheet， 还有我们的 Lesson 的 Worksheet， 记得做了要 WhatsApp 给老师，老师就会把500分寄到你的家。上个星期我们的谜语你们有猜到吗？你们知不知道那个答案呢？上个星期的谜语是什么问题你永远不能回答？是，那个答案是你睡了吗？为什么呢？因为当你睡了，你就不能够回答我们哦，对不对？如果你有猜到这个问题，老师就会加多200分给你们。今天的谜语又是什么呢？听清楚哦。
OK。
今天的谜语是有一栋一层楼的房子，里面所有的东西都是黄色的。黄色墙壁，黄色门，黄色家具，它的楼梯，猜猜看是什么颜色？如果你知道答案，记得 WhatsApp 给老师哦，老师会加多你们200分。这个星期我们会庆祝我们的中秋节，你们有买了月饼和灯笼吗？老师祝你们中秋节快乐！你们要跟你们的家人一起吃月饼、玩灯笼哦。我们下个星期继续还有我们的 Super Kids Online， 我们下个星期再见，拜拜。小朋友，你们有耶稣在你们的心了吗？如果还没有的话，现在我要告诉你们如何的可以邀请耶稣 进入你的心，做你的朋友。我们会用 A B C。A admit 承认，在罗马书3:23说到，因为世人都犯了罪，亏欠了神的荣耀。这里告诉我们，我们每一个人都犯了罪，做错了事情，我们不能够去到神那一边。B believe 相信，相信什么呢？在罗马书10:9那边说，你若口里认耶稣为主，心里信神叫他从死里复活，就必得救。这里我们要相信耶稣为我们死过后他复活。然后 C 是 choose 选择，我们要选择求告神，邀请耶稣进入我们的心。在使徒行传2:21这里说到，到那时候凡求告主名的就必得救。所以我们可以用这个 ABC 来邀请耶稣进入我们的心。现在我们要祷告，要邀请耶稣做我们的神，做我们的朋友。让我们一起闭上眼睛做这个祷告。亲爱耶稣，我们承认我们犯了罪，做错了事情，求你来赦免我们。耶稣，我们也相信你来到世界上为我们死，3天过后你复活了。今天我们要选择邀请你进入我们的心，做我们的神，做我们的朋友。我相信今天我就是你的孩子了。奉耶稣的名求，小朋友说 Amen。 小朋友，如果你已经做了这个祷告，你今天就是属于神的啦。耶稣已经住在你的心里面，你就有新的生命。所以当你有这个新的生命过后，记得我们要每一天祷告、读圣经，还有我们也要参加教会和 Super Kids。 所以我们每一个星期六，老师都会教导你们如何的更认识耶稣。我们下个星期再见。